Hi, I'm with Thoroughbred Diesel, and today we're going to be talking to you just a little bit about the fat shaft lineup of turbos from Industrial Injection. So Adam's 05 Dodge we have here at Thoroughbred Diesel has been a guinea pig for us here at Thoroughbreds for a long, long time. We've done several different programmers on this truck, tried out a lot of different things, and now we're going to be doing a turbo upgrade on it. The truck has had a stock turbo on it the entire time. We started kicking around this idea, and Industrial jumped on board and sent us a fat shaft turbo, and we were really, really excited about throwing this on the truck and getting you guys some information on it. So I want to talk to you just a little bit about the charger that we actually received. So we requested, because Adam's truck has got light fueling upgrades, we requested a 6280 charger. The fat shaft 6280, now remember I said that name, fat shaft 6280, that is your that is going to be your better of all three of the fat shaft series chargers for your towing and your daily driving. Now, specs on this charger, this is a 62 millimeter compressor. This is the fat shaft lineup have the 65 millimeter turbine wheel. We did this with an 80 exhaust housing, so the 14 centimeter exhaust housing. Now you can also get this in 12 centimeter, which is gonna spool up a little bit nicer, but you're gonna really have to watch your EGTs with 12 centimeter. So we went with a 14 centimeter that's gonna be just a little bit laggier than a 12 centimeter, but it's gonna help us to control EGTs really, really well. Adam does a little bit of towing during the summer, pulling a boat and stuff. And with the fueling upgrades, we felt like the 80 was gonna be the better of the chargers for him to go with. So 6280 on this charger. Now let's talk about the super fat and the silver bullet lineup of fat shaft chargers and Industrial Injection. I'll just touch on those. All of these chargers, fat shaft, super fat, and silver bullet, you can get them in 62, 64, and 66 millimeter compressor size. But what changes on the super fat and the silver bullet is the turbine wheel size. Now when you get to super fat shaft size, the super fat lineup of chargers, you're looking at a 71 millimeter turbine wheel, and then on the silver bullet you're looking at the 74 millimeter turbine wheel. So when you're playing around with trying to get your drive pressures under control and what to just dialing in the truck overall for the fueling upgrades that you have and what you're doing with the truck, you have different compressor or different turbine wheel sizes that you can really get it dialed in. So now let's show you some of the upgrades that Industrial Injection does to the fat shaft lineup of turbos. And this is, you're gonna find these in all three of the different turbo series inside the lineup. One of the first things that they do is these dual grooved oiling journal bearings and the additional sized turbo shaft on these chargers, hence the name fat shaft. Much larger size shaft on this makes the turbo just more robust. You're not going to have any failures with this from shaft breakage and things like that. So a lot more meat added to that. You've got the these higher performance journal bearings that come with it, and they're grooved as well. Also on the fat shaft lineup, they do a 360 degree thrust bearing. The 360 degree thrust bearing, again, goes back into the entire theme of this charger, that is just beef up everything on it, just make it a daggone near bulletproof charger. So that's what Industrial does. So 360 degree thrust bearing, you've got the dual grooved oiled journal bearings on here. Now on the compressor side, again, now our charger is a 62 millimeter. This cutaway is as well as a 62 millimeter. You have the extended tip technology on the compressor wheel that helps the compressor wheel to flow more air. Now on the turbine side, again, this is a 65 millimeter with the turbo that we received from them. This is a 14 centimeter turbine housing, 80AR on that. That's gonna flow a lot of air. It's gonna do really well for you. Now, one of the other upgrades that Industrial does to these chargers is they do a recess in the wastegate cover. The wastegate cover, you will see, I'm gonna try to make sure that Adam can see that. You can see that indention in the wastegate cover that they do there. What happens is that lets this wastegate open completely here. So that's gonna help control your drive pressure, make sure that you don't get too high drive pressure when the wastegate is actuated. And when you get to that number on this charger, this is set up at 40 PSI. That's gonna help protect your head gaskets, but we can get that wastegate all the way open with here, larger ports on this as well, and get that air off of the charger and keep your drive pressure under control. So again, Industrial Injection, injection. It's synonymous with fuel, synonymous with diesel performance overall. I feel like a lot of times guys forget, hey, they've got a complete lineup of turbos and they do a damn good job of it. They really, really do. So we're gonna get this on Adam's truck. Inside this turbo kit, if you're doing this, again, 04.5 to 07 is the charger that you're gonna be receiving on this. That when you ask for this, this is going to be a fully drop-in charger as well. So it's going to hook up at that elbow that comes with the stock Holset charger that is on the truck. So it is a bolt in and go. You don't have to change the exhaust manifold. You can put this on a stock manifold if you so choose to. You can use your stock downpipe. Of course, it's made for that. If you guys decide you want to do an HX40 housing on that, give us a call. We'll have to set you up with something inside the kit. Now for you 04.5 to 07 guys, you are going to have to purchase a wastegate fooler. That will be a separate. They are an add-on on the cart on Thoroughbred diesel. We can get you one very, very cheap. But you will need it to keep the truck from throwing codes. And it will come with the T3 foot gasket as well. You'll have your oil drain gasket. You've got your oil inlet conversion. This is an MPT to the O-ring thread that comes with the Cummins line, so you don't have to worry about running down to your hydraulic shop. They include that. And then you're gonna be adding two studs on the manifold as well for this fat shaft turbo, because the turbo foot is smooth on both sides, so we're going to go to the stud setup on that. So yeah, awesome, awesome charger. We're excited about putting it on Adam's truck, and a big shout out to Industrial for sending us one. If you're considering a drop-in charger, if you're ready to take that next step in your performance adventure with your truck, consider Industrial's charger. This is the Fat Shaft, the Super Fat, and the Silver Bullet series inside of this family. They also do the Boxer, the Viper, a lot of different chargers. If you need help picking what charger is right for your truck, give us a call. We'll be glad to talk through it with you. So we're also going to link you in this video. I almost forgot that. I'm going to link you in this video to where you can purchase a fat shaft turbo for your truck. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, give us a call.